lot of girls be thinking my songs are about them, but this is not to get confused. This one's for you. Baby, you my everything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it real big, bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything. Other hoes ain't never on it. I want this forever. I swear I could spend whatever on it. Cause she hold me down every time I hit up.
Mother. Twins are not in the camera. But if they were, they'd look like this. But they're not. So, back to our video.
Please don't put your head in.
And that's what you get. So, go ahead and open up the magazine, Brittany. Today, my life was devastated. The love of my life, whom I've been in love with, it's underneath your behind right now, for, I want to say, going on half a decade, since the beginning of Degrassi, when he was still walking on Degrassi.
Before the paralysis.
Before the wheelchair. Before he was having episodes about him not being able to get it up. Damn, my burn mark just shining off. Anyway, he is dating.
Brace yourself.
Selfish.
Brace yourself.
Greedy. Female. Mm-hmm. Rihanna. It's bad enough that she took Chris Brown. And you know, it helped me feel a little better when I found out that he was beating the brakes off of her.
She deserved it.
I was like, you know, okay, she can have it. But now, she got to steal my baby, Drake.
She's gone too far.
It just ain't right. It just ain't right. Do you see it? Read it. Read it. Read it. Read it.
Rihanna's new guy. Looks like Rihanna is over her ex-boyfriend Chris Brown.
Selfish!
She but she just can't seem to stay away from those musicians.
Brady!
The singer and rapper Aubrey Drake Graham.
Oh, Aubrey.
Back to the news. The two were spotted hanging out together at Lucky Strike Lanes and Lounge in New York on May 18th. She was drinking whiskey and apple juice and making out with him all night.
She's a whore.
For one, you was pleased because this is y'all first date and y'all in public and this is what you choose to do.
You couldn't even let him wait 2 days?
How long you been broke up with Chris? What, a week? Maybe two? Because we know y'all got back together. You liked him beating the brakes off of you. That's why you ran back.
Because this isn't the first time he's hit her. This is just the first time he got caught. Okay?
Well, hold on now.
The New York Post reported they were really cute. While the Canadian-born Drake denied they hooked up, saying she's just a friend. On May 13th, he gave her a shout-out during a show at Toronto Sound Academy. Rihanna, I love you, baby.
I need to say no more.
You don't know her.
You love her. You don't even know her. You don't
Somebody. Let's make sure they that special somebody. Young money.